Let's take a look at satellite. You'll notice here some of these high thin clouds just kind of skirting through the area. We really don't have all that much to worry about today. Maybe just some filtered sunshine and some increasing clouds mainly along the crest of the Sierra. However, this is all the leading edge of a weather system that's still way out here in the Pacific. Now, it's very interesting. Unlike typical systems that drop down from the Gulf of Alaska bringing us very cool air, this system's relatively warm because it's much farther to the south. So this will slowly be pushing in over the next few days, helping to increase that cloud cover. And as we get into Friday, we're going to have to watch for a chance of showers. So let's pick up Futurecast around 3 o'clock as we take it through the rest of the day. You'll notice just clear skies over the state and even clear skies into the overnight hours. Now for Wednesday, we're looking at some more high thin clouds just kind of working through the area, relatively light, maybe in and out of a few thicker clouds here and there up in the Sierra. But then for Thursday, this is where the clouds are really going to start to build into the area. We'll go initially from high thin clouds to maybe more thicker mid-level clouds, and then we'll start to see some changes as we head into Friday. Now keep in mind, Futurecast is looking at showers starting early Friday morning, but it's also been saying that showers might start during Friday afternoon, so definitely make sure you stay with us because we'll continue to refine the timing on this as we get a little bit closer to it. But that's initially the thinking of it right now. I'm thinking it'll probably be closer to midday that we start to see some showers. But for today, dry, a few clouds here and there in the Sierra, 47 in Truckee, 52 in Yosemite, and 50 degrees in Arnold. For the foothills, temperatures will be in the 50s today, around 58 in Jackson and Angels Camp. San Francisco, 62 degrees today, 65 degrees in Fairfield, 63 in Antioch. San Joaquin Valley is looking at temperatures around 64 in Stockton, as well as Manteca, 65 in Modesto. And for the Sacramento area, temperatures in the 60s today, around 64 in Marysville, 64 in Woodland, and 64 degrees in Davis. Your 7-day forecast shows the next 2 days dry with mostly sunny skies, temperatures warming up, then cooling down for Thursday. That's where the clouds are going to increase. Then as we head toward Friday and the weekend, Lisa, that's where the rain chances come in. Looks like our best chance of rain will probably be for Saturday and Sunday. We're still working out the timing for Friday.